It's a great game, over 100 hours of Gamepay, endless quests, and it makes you want to keep playing it and playing it. I've played this game for a multitude of years since 2016 and wound up earning the title favorite game of all time in my book. There are others like Tekken 3, MGS 3, Snake Eater, and Sonic 3 and Knuckles. But this game managed to hook me into its post-apocalyptic setting since I first played Fallout 3, and that game had its moments. Again, it's a must-have in any collection.